Good morning. Well, it is going to be a mostly dry and fine day today. We do have some patchy mist and low cloud in places, and that's soon going to thin and break, though we may well continue to see it affecting some coastal parts through the course of the day. With an easterly breeze, it will be coolest here, with highest temperatures inland around 21 or 22 degrees. But later in the day, there is a risk that one or two sharp showers could break out, particularly for western parts. Now, they will clear away as we head through this evening, and the night starts off dry and clear. But then later in the night, we will see some mist and some low cloud reforming, and temperatures by the end of the night dropping to around 8 or 9 degrees. So that mist and low cloud may be a little bit more extensive first thing tomorrow morning, but it will again clear. The breeze will be that bit fresher tomorrow, so it will be a little bit cooler. There's still very pleasant temperatures in the high teens, maybe up to 20 degrees.